I should introduce myself, actually. Let me see. Yes, you're the person I am here to speak to. I am an agent of the Peaceful Defense Force for the protection of civil liberties and world justice. You know us by the PDFPCLWJ, or PDF World Justice. It's much easier to say, so please refer to me as that. I don't want to listen to you say the whole thing, even though it would be protocol. Alright. So, there are a number of things that our agents found when we went through your residency. But yes, you volunteered us to go into your residency. Yeah. No. You did that when you were born. Yes, when you were born, you gave us the right to go into your residency. Yeah. Now, there are no warrants. That was long ago. That would have been, let's see, Bill 4621. Something like that. Yes. Yes. Now, you don't look very old. You couldn't have lived prior to the Democratic Republic of the Greater Union of Earth Peoples, could you? No, I didn't think so. So I don't know where you got those ideas. Although that does intrigue me. But that's not the question of today. I'm here because a series of evidence was found, and I'm here to see if you must be sent to a voluntary public education program. Yes, the voluntary public safety education programs. I'm sure you know what those are, right? Good. Oh, I'm sure you don't need to. I'm sure. But that's why I'm here. Before I do, I just want to make sure that you're, like, clinically sane, right? That we can proceed with the understanding that you are in the right mind. So I'm going to shine a laser, and I just need you to follow that. Good. Okay. Oops, that was the light. Tell me when it leaves your field of vision. Yes, these are very. Yeah. I'm a medical doctor. Are you sure? I'm gonna do that one again. Try that with the laser. It's gonna be a little tricky. You almost messed up once. Yeah, I don't have to sign the paperwork. I will if I have to. So. First. that you know that we know your birthday. Okay, what is it? No, we don't start with the year. Start with the day. Yes, by the new calendar. So you're born on the 2016, 4,000, million, 6,7, right? Okay, good. And what month? Father's name. Your mother's name. Not. Yeah. Okay. And any other parental guardians you may have had. Public institution did you do for your mandatory voluntary public service? Yeah, when you were 16, what did you perform? Really? And who was the manager at the time? So who's your dot contact? Yes, you're correct. These are golf balls. No, don't play innocent. I know you know what these are, and I know you knew they were in your public housing. Yes. Once again, we went in, and you gave us permission. When you were born, you gave us permission. Yes. A lawyer. I'm your lawyer, and judge, and prosecutor right now. Yeah, so you should, don't interrupt me, so listen to me. Alright. So yes, under Bill 96, 2000, 334, golf is kind of legal in this area. Because it's a non-athletic sport. Yeah. are loud in this geographic area. However, because of its monetary connections to the past, you know, the rich, it is not permitted whatsoever. No. No, no, no. That was deemed classified knowledge. All right. Here's the evidence against you. As the BDF World Justice agent assigned to this case, I, seeing this mounting evidence, have no alternative but voluntary public safety education program. I will only give them, I'll do half time. That'll do. Yes. So your evidence keeps rolling away. It's not your fault, hopefully. If it is, and you happen to be a user of unnatural abilities, I would have to call a different branch. Social justice, peace, tranquility, world unity, everything is preserved. Yeah. Okay. I think we're about done here. I just need to sign a few things. If you sit there quietly, this will all go by quickly. All right. Thank you. exactly what you can fix. And you can start getting ready for when you're sent to the Voluntary Public Safety Education Program. You can just zoom through it, you know. It's not that hard. They'll only zap you half a dozen times if you already know what you're doing. Have you been before? No. That's a piece of cake. It really is. I've sent 20, 30 people. I haven't seen any of them again, so they must have passed, you know? Okay. So here's this. If you have any questions, don't ask. That'll increase your sentence. Yeah. Definitely don't do that. No. Why am I answering your questions? I told you not to ask. Okay, now. Now that all that's settled, I gotta go. Alright. It's been a pleasure meeting you. I hope I never have to meet you again. Maybe I will.